What's good, YouTube?
And I'm back in with another video.
Today's video, we're at GW Flat Riders, trail ride slash bonfire. This Saturday evening. I ain't got my GoPro or my waders. I don't plan on getting too muddy. I just came out here to cruise around a little bit and enjoy a little time. Just riding and film with my phone and film with other folks do. So yeah, stay tuned. Section off like just holes after holes. They're not that deep. It rained yesterday, but no, most of these holes aren't that deep. Hopefully I don't hit one that be too deep. This looked like a bad one. It looked like a bad one, but I can't tell. I'm just going through these holes. I don't know if they deep or not. They say it might be a little deep, but I don't know for sure. I'm just going through them. First impression on, I like it. Haven't made the whole spot yet, but I like it so far. It's pretty nice. It's cold. Now, if you're standing by a porta potty, huh?
I ain't going to hit it. I just want to go see if anybody else will hit it. It probably ain't that deep.
Yeah,
it
I'm reckoning this is the bounty hole. Like, you come in right there.
Nine.
got stuck in that hole right there. It went bad on up there. As soon as you get right there, it's like a sand. You ain't doing a digging down. Look at all this sand. That's nothing but sand. That's not even mud. That's crazy. Sand. And you know what? Everybody knows what happened with mud, tire, getting sand. They don't do them a dig down. But yeah, I appreciate old dude over there pulling me out. You might see the video. He said he's going to look up my YouTube channel. So if you're watching this, appreciate you. But yeah, they finna start racing now. Head over here and get some of these racing clips.
What?
Retuned. It got too much low end. Because, you know, I had them 35. I got it
from
3PR roll, and when I got it tuned for 35. Got too much low end. Need to get it retuned. If you know anybody that retunes STM primary clutches in Alabama area, let me know. But, yeah. If you can see, it's raining out here. And it's raining and it's cold. Everybody know what happens when you mix rain and cold. You get sick, you know? We're gonna be two sick dogs. I guess traction ain't a problem for these two. I don't even know what they is. He's swinging that bug. traction. Good drive too, he's playing that boy. Charge, you're gonna need a new paint job before you leave up out of here. Huh?